these insects, red color insects. Here it is a Gandhinagar, this sector 30, and I have seen these red color insects in my when I was in 6th standard or 7th standard in my village. In Western UP, these two words are used to be called as a Ramji ki gudiya. So, but today after 30 years, I am able to see these insects. So there are two insects here, sector 30, Gandhinagar, near this Gurdwara. And I am surprised to see this side is also a police department, and this ground and this thing, and university in my front where, and full of greenery. But in this full of greenery, I am surprised to suddenly see these two insects, Ramji ki gudiya, the dolls of the god. When I was in this thing very early in life, I did not know anything hardly. 10 year, 13 or 8, 9 year, that time I used to, when we used to play with the fellow, that age group, we in the field, when we used to work in the field, that time in the same season, raining season, these Ramji ki gudiya used to come out. So these were very completely red. These had many many legs, and almost 6-8 legs, and also the sensors. So these are very interesting insects, completely red. I do not know how these red color is generated, and they are very rare. This is my second chance or third chance that I have seen in Western UP in the field area, especially when weeds are completely ripped, and the farmers, they take it, them including straw, and that when rain comes, then during that these come out. But now this very interesting and running here and there. I do not know, this is another is also moving and standing. And near this, there's an insect house, and in the night there was a heavy rain, and now many places insects and this is coming. So these Ramji ki gudiya or the dolls of the god, they are, I do not know where they want to go. They are very busy and running here and there, running here and there. See, such an interesting scene, no one might have seen. This is science. So animal kingdom and the plant kingdom are the full of remarkable sciences, the capillary sciences, because their bodies have capillary and they are running. Their legs are also not like a log in nanoscience. So that's why the service meter inventor is Professor Man Singh. The service meter inventor is recording this video. And suddenly these insects attracted his attention, and now he is in the field. And this field is a very, insect is also nearby, but insect is not, this ant is not attacking this, though it is robust and moving here and there. But this is not attacking, and this is moving. I don't know where they want to go. They are looking for their house or food, I do not know. But whenever on the way insects, other insects are coming, it is diverting its route. See, such a nice that insect, very nice insect, lovely insect, completely red. I don't know how we see that flower. Plants give different colors of the flower and fruits. It means plants synthesize the dyes and phytochemicals and natural chemicals. But nature is also, you know, this, no, these, no one has dyed these insects, but naturally they are completely they are the red color. And I don't know who has synthesized, whether these, their system is such a chemical process and chemical reactor that they are synthesizing dye and making a uniform thin layer, nano thin layer, no part homogeneous. So animals also developing a nano emulsion type approach. See, it is hiding. And another is all now also try to climb on the this and then now climbed and come out to this wet ground. But they are making this domain. In this domain only they are moving, but I am not able to find. I am not another one. Third one I have found here. This is the third one. I thought there are only two, but this is the third one, and third one is also looking for. I don't know whether it's shelter or some. But let me see also another site. But another site is I am not able to look. I have only searched, found the three of this, and third and fourth another is not able to locate another. And there's no this any specific attraction for them, whether they have come out of the ground or whether they have come where from, I do not know. Nowhere another I am looking. The inventor of service meter and frequency. How many are also found here? Three together, one more together also here. This is just very surprised. They are looking like a baby. So they are looking like a baby. So this is very surprising. And I can also pick up it on some point so that they can climb. They can climb on this. And this they can climb. See, when I have touched, they have sensed and they are not going. They are not. They are. See, it is trying to hang and it is coming towards my finger. And see, it is trying to go down. It is trying to go down and coming here together. So let us see this Ramji ki gudiya. And let me also see another places. Ramji ki gudiya, God's dog, another here. So in this field there are many dye color insects, red color insects. And in the western UP they are called as a Ramji ki gudiya. In Hindi, in English it is dolls of the god. So dolls of the god, I also do not know the genesis, why people used to say the dolls of the god. They are so nice, so shining, that people may be liking, and then because of their liking they may be saying that dolls of the god. See this dolls of the god three, and here three dolls of the god is here like this. And another dolls of the god is dolls of the god is now, this is again coming together. It is running. So this is the video is for knowledge, for those who want to learn, and especially for children, because children have never exposed to the fields. So they do not know the plant life and animal life which they are surviving in the fields. And so this knowledge may be helpful. This video may will give some insight about that what is the dolls of the god. Is another doll of the god. So now I think this much my recording documentary will furnish a lot of knowledge to those who do not know about the dolls of the god. So the title of this video or documentary is also now another here, dolls of the god. So we should see they are at a distance here, at a distance and a distance, if see here. So they are making a triangular type movement. I do not know because I do not have too much knowledge about them. I am just my acquaintance 30 years back. I saw because I was so curious to know, and we were brothers, sisters and others. When in rainy season we went to the field to do the labor work, but suddenly I saw and I inquired from my brother sister. They only told that these are the Ramji ki gudiya. Another is also here, Ramji ki gudiya. So rest of the things I do not know. and we will continue. Ramji ki gudiya is also here. So there another is another baby is here. This is Ramji ki gudiya baby, a small baby is here. So I think there are many Ramji ki gudiyas. It is here also Ramji ki gudiya. Ramji ki gudiya. So dolls of the god. This is another dolls of the god. My god, so there are many dolls of the god. But I do not know because yesterday I did not see them here. And because yesterday there is a tea stall nearby Gurdwara. And we use this tea, owner is prepares good tea, adding ginger and carom seed and others. Now this is another, and that's why this is the center of attraction. Now it is also giving knowledge. So dolls of the god title, I think this much title will sufficient for the dolls of the god. Rest there is no another. It is not looking here. Ramji ki gudiya is another here. Ramji ki gudiya is also here. It is no clouds are there. So no light photons are coming. So I do not know that why whether they are coming in a cloudy environment. Otherwise, since they are colored red color, so photon interaction may be there, solar energy. This bird is eating the looking for, and now I hope that this much this is sector. Again I want to repeat the location of this documentary, Gandhi Nagar, sector 30, near Central University. Another, this is also Ramji ki gudiya near Central University of Gujarat. This side accommodation, very beautiful scenery, full of green, oxygen is purest, oxygen is coming. This side ground again, and this is the forces offices and playground, and this side also their office, the police vehicles are there. So this is the overall location of the location, and the scientist of this country is also standing before me, Dr. Parth Malik. So he's also enjoying and looking for this thing. Now Dr. Parth, what do you in brief, what do you think about this scene?
So this area is so green and soil is fertile, because so it makes us wonder that this region is definitely a biodiversity hotspot. Because some days back we also saw two new species of birds. Right now we watched some new species
of dolls of the god,
insects. So this area may be biodiversity hotspot because it is very conducive.
So excellent, very good for your input. And now the documentary, the voice is of the Professor Man Singh, who is the inventor of the frequency and the service meter. Because the philosophy of science is that there should be creativity. As I am looking this, after 30 years, I just a coincidence, Ramji ki gudiya in western UP, near Delhi, and now almost 1000 kilometer away, Gandhi Nagar, capital of this Gujarat. I have watched after complete 30 years, though it was in my mind that I have never seen Ramji ki dolls of the god. Suddenly, in fact, I was waiting for some person, so I thought let me make the best use of the time, and then I rang the, suddenly my mind went to this, because one person should be curious. So there may be another things. Now with this Ramji ki dolls of the god, I think this much documentary will be good. Now I will show many, I don't know that things are also coming, because these insects are also running. See, many insects are coming overnight. Suddenly see their houses. I don't know because of the, see their houses, these insects, many insects, dangerous insects, they can eat. So it was a plain area, but these insects are now coming. And many insects are coming. See here also, many insects, their houses, their many serious this thing. They are going inside. They are going inside. So this is a very interesting that this ecosystem. This is your tea stall. Your tea stall?
चाय की दुकान है ना ये.
Okay, good, excellent. So now this is the bird's ears in front of, in my front Gurdwara, and my vehicle is parked there. So let us see this now. So now color, there are two colors of the animals. This ant completely black, and that was Ramji ki gudiya red. So this is the logical science and the question before those who are viewing this documentary. So they should answer, they can send the answer. And so such a lovely scene with these things. Thank you very much. We will come again with another video for documentary thing. So okay, bye. This documentary